Mon gars, j'ai pas mis le pied, c'est à moi de l'ambiance. Et non, j'y passe, pour moi j'y passe. Sur la métropolitaine, il y a des maisons de caractère. Déjà pour la politesse, yes.
There's the man right there.
Denny Dadenoff, the third member of that line, and 25 goals in his own right.
There's a lot of skill out there. And
Pageau creates the turnover. Broussard by himself hangs on, and it's blocked away by Bobrovsky.
This is where the Islanders have to take advantage of those mistakes. Florida does give up a lot of goals.
Broussard to the net, they score! J.G. Pageau crushing the goal, puts the Islanders ahead here in the first.
Yeah. Wilder's on the forecheck, and they're just not giving the Florida
29 power play points this season. Just to put that in perspective, that's more than double what Matt Barzal had on the power play, which leads the Islanders. Broussard trying to find that puck, looking for a trailer. Finds one. Pageau with a shot. He got his own rebound, and it kicked off the pad of Bobrovsky as he was still trying to locate it.
Yeah, he was down and out, and Pageau.
That would be... That would be a mismatch.
Yeah. Pageau.
He might have made him flinch there.
Yeah, he's...
Way for New York. Anthony Beauvillier dumps it in wide, tries to track it down, gets to it himself. Beauvillier centering feed. Shot, they score! J.G. Pageau has tied it for the Isles.
Talk about a timely change, but this was all on Anthony Beauvillier.
It went in, so I was happy.
Pageau with a nice reception as he reached behind his back to get it. Put it in deep and then goes in on the forecheck and creates the turnover. Eberle's shot swallowed up by Bobrovsky.
Panthers win the faceoff. Huberdeau lets one fly. Blocked in front. The backhander by Achari was blocked as well. Huberdeau again, but he couldn't handle it. Cross ice feed picked off easily by Broussard though. And Pageau chips it in. Game four of this best of five Stanley Cup qualifier. Huberdeau lost it. Komarov has a wide open Pageau, and he scores. And the Panthers will head home